Hello everybody, my name is D Smooth and welcome to Scream. Let's jump in. Woodsboro, California. Who could it be?
If it's late at night and your phone rings, entertain the call, don't leave me hanging. My inquisitive mind wants to know you better and you sound cute. Is your boyfriend there? You get torn up knowing you were speaking to me. Play my game or I'll make that a reality. I'm gonna ask you questions if you get them wrong. Steve's spouse will be out tackling along. I know you love a good scary movie, so tell me the killer in Halloween.
That song is hilarious. I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted for that or not, but I know that was a very funny song. Are they telling me where Scream is at though? Like, is he right here behind the car? I could see you, Scream. Oh man, hold on, wait. You just go back? I thought I saw someone. We did see someone. He had a black hood on. We are at the swimming pool. I have no idea why we're at the swimming pool in the middle of the night, but where the hell did John go to? Who's John? Knowing him, he would want to surprise me in the pool. If he is inside, the door must be open. I'm guessing there's no sprint button. Everything's gonna be walking. Let's see what's if John's in here. Tonight you will be mine. Don't try to escape. I close the doors and hid the key. I'm going to change my clothes. Wait here to follow me. That's kind of creepy, y'all. You locked the door. What is this music? We go swimming? No, we can't. What? Oh no. He killed John already? We didn't hear nothing? Is this a joke? Where's the phone at? The phone is ringing. It's better to look. It's better to take a look. I don't know what's going on. How do we get to the phone? Is it in the bath? Okay, we're just gonna forget that. Let's try to make our way to this phone if we could find it. I have no idea where it's at, but we're about to find it. Okay, I'm guessing this is the way to the phone. This music is kind of creepy. Okay, there's the phone right there. That boy John was about to get busy, wasn't he? Check her out, man. I'm hearing stuff. Let's answer this phone, man. Let's see who's on the phone, who's calling the payphone in the middle of the night at a swimming pool. Oh, now we alert. Yeah, there we go. Now we can sprint, baby. Yes, sir. Yeah, Scream not catching me. Oh, yeah. Talking about, did you miss me? I'm guessing we're supposed to try to exit the building right now. I thought this would be the way. Guess not. This is the exit right here. I mean, that'd be the smart thing to do, right? Is to exit the building. Let's go back in here and see if we can find John. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, wait, what the hell is going on here? I must find that key. He is right behind us. He is right behind us. Let's take a look. Oh, I'm stuck. Ah! Oh, they gave us a head start. Let's get this key. Let's get this key. We gotta get him the shaking bags, bro. We gotta give him the shakes. Come on, what's up? Which way you going? I'm going. Let's go. I'm going. You went the wrong way, buddy. We got the key. We out. Come on. We're gone. We got out of there quick. Oh, we ended up in the backyard. It wasn't John, Nat. Let's get out of here. John could be in danger. Man, I am not worried about John at this point. I'm worried about us. Me and you. John! Oh no. What did they do to you? Oh, John dead though. We out. Yeah, they killed John, man. He did John wrong. Are we wet? We didn't even get in the pool. Alright. Ah, come on, man. Scream. Oh my god, again, him. Someone must help me. So nobody's at home. Y'all tell me nobody's at home. Nobody see me running from this dude. Somebody, please. There's lights on here. I'm not trapping myself. Why do I keep getting stuck on items or things? You're not catching me this time, Scream. Come on, shake it, mate. Oh yeah, what's up? We gone, broke his ankles. We out. Oh yeah, she said we go check behind the houses. It's better to find a hiding place around here. We can't even hide, lady. All we can do is sprint. I'll try in the back of these houses. Nothing's back here. He's on us. He is on us. There's no time to stop anywhere. He is on our tails. I'm running behind every house that has a light on. Let's take a look. Oh, okay. He kind of slow. We're leaving him a little bit. One more look. Okay, let's stop playing. Oh, I think that's the way in. Let's try to go back around. Is that a way in the house? Let's go. Let's try it. Can we get in? Nope, there's no way in there. We're not going in there anyway. It's a creepy, dark, abandoned house with no furniture. Somebody help me. Where do we go? Give it up, bro. Like, come on, man. At least rest your arm. Like, your arm's still up. Look at you. Like, rest your arm. Oh, man, this dude is thirsty. Go. You stop chasing us? I heard. Where do you go? Oh! Oh, man, he stopped. What is wrong with this dude, yo? Now let's run before he sees us again. We lost him. I think we can actually lose him. I think we can actually lose this guy. Let's check this house. They'll tell me it's the darkest house in the neighborhood that we can get into. Nothing. Okay, let's keep running. I think we lost him. Oh, he's seen us. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Bruh, give it up! Oh my gosh! Give it up! I can't lie, you guys. I am focused on something totally different. And I think y'all know what I'm talking about. But let me stop, because I have a girlfriend. Alright, I think we found our way. Ah! Hello, get in, get in, get in. Where he go? Can we open the door? Okay, so guess we can't open the door. Let's try to go through the front door. No way out or no way in. What in the world is Chucky doing here? What is Chucky doing here? Chucky kill scream. Come on, bro. Well, guys, that was Scream.